Hi guys, hope you are doing good. And today we'll do a project which is called as sand painting tactics. And using these sand painting techniques, we will draw a butterfly, cut it, and then we'll decorate it. And the required materials for this project are sand. In general, sand is available in different colors. Actually, I got a white sand. So in case if I'm doing anything in white color, I did not color it again. But I want to make this butterfly with violet and yellow combinations, so I'll just color the sand. So as I want to color, I would need few acrylic paints and brushes. I told you acrylic paints are my favorite, because to do these projects acrylic paints will be the best choice. So that is my advice. You can buy anything that you want to. And after this, you will require few pebbles. In general, pebbles are not used in sand painting, but my idea is to make it more colorful and bright. That is the reason I'm using these pebbles. These are actually glass pebbles. So I will color these pebbles, and then when you color these pebbles, they will actually look bright and they will be very cute to look at it. So first I will show you how to color these pebbles, and then we'll jump into the project. Okay, I'm actually taking a pebble, and this pebble is completely colorless, and I'm actually mixing yellow acrylic color. It's because I told the butterfly would be in violet and yellow color. So I'm taking this, and behind this pebble there is a flat surface. So on this flat surface, I'll just apply this yellow color. This is how it would look once you color the pebble. And now you have to let this dry for some time. After coloring these pebbles, we'll actually decorate this butterfly. And I took a cardboard, cut into this butterfly shape, and then I gave it a light violet color. I just gave this color randomly, because this sand is white in color, it would not affect the color of the project. But still, I just gave a light violet color to be on a safe side. Now you have to select one particular part. For instance, I'm just selecting this particular part. This one, I hope you are able to see this. And in this part, what will you do is you'll just apply glue, and then you'll sprinkle sand on it. I'm actually advising you to do part by part, is this glue gets dried very quickly, so you will not fall short of time, and then you can do it part by part. That is the reason I want to do it like that. Okay, so now we'll just start the project by applying some glue. Applied glue, and now I'm just sprinkling sand on this. I hope you are able to see it. I just applied sand on this glue, and now we have to let this dry for an hour or so. Once it is dried, we can just color it. So I'll actually wait for this to dry and then show how to color it. Okay. I just sprinkled some sand on this, and the sand got pasted on the glue. And now I will paint this in violet color. And this really took a lot of time to dry. So probably you have to let it dry for 4-5 hours. I'm taking this violet color, and I'm diluting it a bit. And I'm actually doing this on a wax paper. It's better to use wax paper, because you can just throw it away after your work is done. You know, if you are using a palette or something like that, you have to clean it up. So I'm just using this one. And I want to add a little bit of water and give this a medium consistency. I'm not diluting it to a greater extent. I'm just adding one or two drops of water. Now I'm coloring this butterfly in violet color as discussed. And I'm giving the same consistency for the whole board. So it's better if you'll mix the color once, because your project will have the same consistency. I just gave violet color to the whole butterfly, and now with a 0-point brush, I'm giving a black outline. This is how I actually gave an outline to the butterfly. I think you remember that we made some pebbles and we gave them yellow color. Now I'm just adding glue behind them, and I'm pasting on this butterfly. this is how I am pasting pebbles on this. I just pasted all the pebbles on this butterfly, and now I'm just trying to give a circular outline around this pebble so that it looks really nice, else the whole project would be plain and dull. That is the reason I'm giving a circular outline. So this is how I'm giving the outline. Now I'm just trying to give few pink dots here and there so that the butterfly looks colorful. Just few dots here and there. I'm not diluting the paint because it will not give the effect we want. I just gave a body to the butterfly, and this is how the butterfly would look once it is completed. Hope you guys learned how to do sand painting from this video, and you guys really enjoyed it. If you like, please subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching this video.